Acid reflux is an uncomfortable condition generally caused by foods and drinks we ingest. Some foods and drinks are more problematic than others. Does alcohol cause acid reflux and heartburn? We will take a closer look at the linkage between alcohol and acid reflux in this video. We will also discuss how alcohol triggers it and how to prevent it. So stay tuned to the end. Acid reflux occurs when the food and stomach acids in the intestine make upward movements instead of continuing downward journey. Heartburn, a burning sensation in the chest and upper throat, is a painful symptom of acid reflux. Alcohol can trigger or worsen heartburn in some people. A 2019 review published in the journal Alcohol and Alcoholism found that people who consume more alcohol regularly had a greater likelihood of getting acid reflux. There are several possible reasons due to which alcohol may trigger acid reflux. According to the American College of Gastroenterology, alcohol relaxes the muscles around the stomach, which may push the contents of the stomach upwards. Another possibility is that the chemicals in alcohol may relax the esophagus, causing acid reflux. Additionally, and possibly the biggest reason, is that alcohol may affect your judgment of what you eat. The food you eat during alcohol consumption may not be suitable for acid reflux. The resulting acid reflux and heartburn under these circumstances is indirectly linked to alcohol. So, how do you prevent acid reflux and heartburn linked to alcohol? First of all, drink in moderation. Limit yourself to one or two drinks only. It may work with most people, but some people may still get heartburn as the metabolism of everyone responds differently. Another way out is to figure out which kinds of alcoholic drinks cause acid reflux and stay away from them whenever possible. Also, be watchful of what you eat with alcohol and avoid those food items in future that give you heartburn. And avoid drinking alcohol a few hours before going to bed. If you have an underlying health condition such as GERD, gastroesophageal reflux disease, then consult a doctor. Bottom line is, alcohol doesn't cause acid reflux in most cases. But how much alcohol you drink, when you drink, and what you eat with it can trigger acid reflux. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.